morning routine for you guys today, and this has got to be my favorite morning routine ever, just because it's the holiday time, so everything is just like cozier and like just so pretty and holiday-ish. And yeah, so anyways, I just really hope you guys enjoy it. If you guys do, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up. It really helps out a lot, and I just really, really appreciate it. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna ramble on forever, so I hope you guys enjoy it. So this is what a typical winter morning looks like for me. Just wake up yawning. Like, this is 1000% real and legit. This was actually filmed in the morning as I'm waking up. So I just kind of rub my eyes. First thing I do is grab my phone, usually because someone's calling or texting me, a group text or something. I go on my Instagram and Twitter. You guys can follow me there. It's my first and last name, Arlene Sanjinez. So then once I'm done with all my phone shenanigans, I just hop on out of bed. And what happens when you're having a good morning? You just slide on the wood floors with the socks. Then I'm just going to turn on my little Christmas lights. I do have a DIY video on that. I'm going to light my candle. This is the pumpkin patch blueberry one or something. It smells so good. And of course, turn on Mariah Carey Pandora. And this music helps wake me up and just get like in a good mood and everything. So I'm just going to start making my bed, because my bed is like the most important thing that needs to be done every single morning. It just makes my room look so much cleaner. And I love these plaid sheets that I got from Target. They just make my room look super festive. And it's just so cute. Then I'm just going to head on over to my blinds and open them up to let a little more light in. And I'm going to grab my cute little Anthropologie cup and head on over to the kitchen. And first things first, coffee. This is the Christmas blend Starbucks coffee. It just tastes really good, and it's gonna help wake me up. So of course, always have to have my morning cup. I actually debated between having tea or coffee, but I opted for coffee. And I'm just gonna pour it into my super cute cup, and then I'm gonna pour some peppermint mocha creamer. It tastes so good, and some almond milk as well. Then since I wasn't too hungry on this particular morning, I just headed over to my fridge and grabbed myself a Greek yogurt, and then back to my bedroom I went. And you guys, guess who paid me a little visit? This little man, my nephew. You guys have seen him in a few of my videos. He was just like messing with me and wanted to eat with me. So we kind of just enjoyed breakfast together. We shared the yogurt and literally just hung out. Then eventually I like to pull out my computer, and that's actually where I go on my YouTube channel and respond to comments and respond to emails and all that. I usually like doing it from my computer and not my phone. And then I just head on over to the bathroom and take a shower. And then back to my bedroom I go. I like to sit at my desk to do my makeup. I kind of sip on the rest of my coffee and then pull out my makeup from like that little hiding spot. It looks like I have papers in there, but really that's where I keep my makeup. And I just take it all out of the makeup bag, get it all ready. And then you guys can see the way I did my makeup here is exactly the same way I did it in my holiday get ready with me. So once I'm all ready, I obviously just head over to my closet and pick out my outfit. I went for something kind of simple, just this plain t-shirt, but then this poncho is what like really brought this whole outfit together and made it look so cute. I just laid it out on my bed with these Topshop pants as well, and then these Target booties, and then yep, gotta get dressed. And then on to the fun part. Since I didn't have any specific plans during the day, I just went ahead and wrapped a bunch of gifts for friends and family. And who else likes wrapping gifts? I did this while playing my Mariah Carey Holiday Station, and it just put me in the best mood. And yeah, it was just super fun. So that's what I did for like half of my day. Then I obviously just went ahead and grabbed those gifts and put them under the Christmas tree and kind of arranged them to look pretty. then by this time it was already like the afternoon, but I wanted to show you guys my outfit before I headed out the door. Like I said, I wore this poncho with this shirt, but I wanted to show you guys the way it looked when it's on. I just think it's so cute and so festive. The colors of this are just perfect. Then lastly, I just hopped in my car and headed on over to Guess Where. It doesn't come as a big surprise, but of course I went to Starbucks. I went and grabbed myself another coffee and a protein bistro box. I love those protein bistro boxes. Let me know what your guys' favorite part of the day is. Is it like getting coffee, or is it just waking up, or whatever it is? Let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, that's it for this whole morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Enjoyed this morning routine. Like I said, make sure you guys give it a thumbs up if you guys like it. Make sure you guys are subscribed if you're not subscribed already. And that's it. Oh, follow me on Twitter and Instagram. That's always linked down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.